stick with the ACAC. Woodlan coming in at 16-4 overall. The Warriors hosting Southern Wells, and the Warriors, big man, Trey Yoder, giving the Warriors an early lead. Coming the other way, Southern Wells, the Raiders, stroking it from distance. Chandler Oswalt nails the three for the Raiders, but man, Braden Smith, he's had one heck of a season for Woodlan, and that season would continue with more offensive firepower tonight. He drills the three as Woodlan wins at Elmer Stroutland Gymnasium 79-56.